My name is Kauhlil. I am an account manager here at DMC, and I've been here for going on 5 months now. Naturally, I'm a very wild kind of a person. Working at DMC has showed me like a lot of systems, that systems work, and it gives me a lot of tangibles on how to do things. The thing I love about DMC is the transferable skills. There's so many things that you can learn in this business that applies to not only the work setting, but life, your personal relationships. If you decide to use this for something you want to do in the future, it's all transferable, so I love that. The culture at DMC is very family-oriented. You almost get the sense that I have Liam, my older brother, I have Alethea, that's showing me all this about cooking, that's all these skills about budgeting that you're able to learn from these guys. So it's a very high energy place, but it's family oriented. A lot of people come here, they're not from Atlanta, so when they get here, this is sort of like almost the only family they have. A big thing about DMC is they're actually here to develop leaders. Starting from the front with the president and CEO, Adam Dorfman. He sets high standards for himself, but he also wants everybody to go as far as they can go without pushing them further than they want to go. DMC is here, but how far you're able to advance in here is totally up to you. You get the transferable skills, you get the tools to succeed, but at the end of the day, it's totally up to you.